Peace. What's up, y'all? This is Common, and together with Project Brotherhood, a black men's clinic from my home city, Chicago, we are going to spread some messages. Messages to help y'all become aware of what black men's health is. And we're doing it strictly for the brothers, strictly for black men. These messages, trust me, if y'all stay in tune with this, will help improve your life. For real, you want your life to be better and to be improved and to be healthy? Listen to these messages and know it's part of the Pro Bro movement. You understand? I'm Common and I'm Pro Bro. Peace.
Even though it's only one day of the week, that one day of the week has put an impact on my life where I have somewhere to go that it's a positive environment. And that, even though it's like Thursday, it carries me to the next Thursday. Like my church Sunday carries me to the next Sunday. So I mean, without Project Brotherhood, I would be probably doing something. It'd be some idle time, and I probably would not be utilizing it positively.
Dr. Gerald Cook, Dr. Raymond Knarr, Dr. Thomas Mason, Dr. Larry New, Dr. Glenn Harrison, and Dr. Pete Thomas. And that's remarkable, given that blacks make up less than 5% of this country's physicians.
Which is 70-some-five years old.
There's still racist acts that go on in the healthcare system for black men.
Yes.
So unless black men trust that medical provider, they won't go.
We take like a public health approach. So health to us is
mental, physical, social, economic, and spiritual. If one aspect is off in a man's life, he's not completely healthy.